I don't think Mercury's retrograde.
What? It's not?
It is. That was perfect. Don't you dare change a thing. That's exactly how it goes. Is it? I don't know. That's the nature of Mercury retrograde. A little confused. Is it? Yes. Guess what? Ready for this? Sun's in Aquarius. The moon is in Capricorn. There are, count them, 6 planets in Earth. You're not going to hear me say that the rest of this year. Bye-bye now. Starting right now. 6 planets in Earth. Are you kidding me? That is so many planets in Earth. Let me just tell you about them. We have Mars, Moon, Venus, Mercury, Pluto, and Uranus. That tells us, Oprah's birthday, January 29th. I wish somebody would share this with her. Oprah, this is your year. Because on the day of your birthday, the chart describes what's called a solar return chart. So if I were her, and her birthday was on the day when the sun was in Aquarius and the moon was in Capricorn, like one sign apart, and there were 6 planets on Earth, she's a manifester. I call her a womanfester. This is coming up to an unbelievable grounded energy this weekend. If there's anything you want to get done, if there's anything you're feeling like you should be talking about that's really going to get you results, if there's something you want to be doing that you want other people to help you with, business ideas, getting things organized, taking care of stuff, this is the weekend. Pluto is exact degree in Cap for the next week. I keep talking about this. It's intense. Oprah, you're going to have a year. Let's just make note of this, Oprah. This solar return chart is setting you up for success, goal-oriented at a level that you've never experienced before if you're interested in astrology. Of course, if your sun's in Aquarius, she is. She has an open mindedness. Let's talk about her for a minute. What has she done for our world? She gave us back to angels. She gave us back to positive thinking. She disclosed all the secrets that were under the system. She's given us permission to be a group of people all rallying around a Black woman who has so much power. Everything about that's Aquarius. She broke all the limitations. I'm going to ask you, with 6 planets in Earth, what limitations do you want to break? Because we got enough Earth energy here to get this going. And there's no fire, so I wore red. There's no fire in the sky. Can you feel that? Earth. Astrology just wanted me to tell you. Grounded weekend. Kerplunk. Announcement, the school is open, Applied Astrology. It's a 6-week class, 1.5 hours, 2 hours once a week, and you can learn astrology. All you have to do is click below, get the link, and you can be included in our school. I can't wait to see you there. You've been watching my videos. That means you're interested. The school only happens twice a year. The school is open.